like to see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days. Where should we go, buddy?
Headed to Kobo? Drinks are on me! forget that last bit. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo and broke in Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. Good, Neko. Let's move.
droid, because I'm so unemotional.
They call me a droid because I am a droid.
I know.
We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement. The way through. Let's do it. Distance this time. This place is in ruins.
Done? Name's Cade Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon. And I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Interesting.
Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Find something?
All this piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about.